Yeah.
Yeah. He's your security.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's your supply.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so we are not allowed, David, to be the only voice.
Well,
all right.
To render a song of victory.
Yeah.
The
yes.
I believe we ought to join in.
Yes.
And not allow this thing to be a soul. I believe, brothers and sisters.
All right.
We ought to join in with David.
Yes.
And turn this soul into a symphony.
Yes.
There ought to be so much noise in these voices that those who are on the street. In that building.
Yeah. Yes.
I know they see the cars. I know they can see the vehicles.
Yeah.
I know they can see the marquee. I know they see the band. But they ought to hear the
noise. Yes, yes.
Going on.
Yeah.
I think I've kept you long enough.
Speak.
But there's one last matter that the psalmist lifts in these three verses.
Yeah.
He not only has a plan. The psalmist not only, brothers and sisters, does he have a prayer.
Yeah.
But the psalmist also has a pledge.
Yeah.
It's in verse 3.
Peace.
That the psalmist makes a pledge.
Yeah.
Do you mind if I read verse 3?
Read it.
After acknowledging God by these eight metaphors, the psalmist then declares, I will call upon him.
Yeah,
yeah.
Who is worthy,
yeah,
to be praised.
Yes.
So shall I be saved from mine enemies.
Yes.
He makes a promise to do something because of what God has done for him.
Yes, sir.
In these verses, David makes a prayer to call on God and to trust him for the victories over life.
Yes, sir.
My brothers and sisters, I've come all this way to say to you, you ought to have a song of victory.
Yes.
What a hell. because victory is